the law has to change. And in order to do that in Texas, someone has to challenge the law that makes abortion illegal. Now, I and a number of other people at the referral service think that should be Sarah.
Right on! What?
We need a pregnant woman seeking an abortion to challenge the Texas law.
That woman is called the plaintiff.
You wouldn't even have to use your own name.
We think a consideration should be given to the unborn.
You know, she stole money from a gas station when she was 10 years old. Ran away to Oklahoma City with another little girl. Stayed in a hotel. Manager called him and begged him. Judge St. Norman Reform School.
Well, it was Catholic school first.
The real chain roll.
Well, there is one answer to the abortion holocaust, and that is Jesus Christ.
This right of privacy is broad enough to encompass a woman's decision whether or not to terminate her pregnancy.
Yes!